I am a Christian woman of God.
Seen here in this video, Kara Bell being escorted out of Nordstrom Rack after not complying with the store's mask policy.
And you are not going to put your disgusting rules on me that are false and not true.
Nordstrom Rack says all shoppers must wear a face covering inside the store. According to a police report obtained by Fox 7 Austin, Bell was in a fitting room when confronted by a store employee for not wearing her mask. She then allegedly shoved the employee and police were called.
How many people did she shove?
She shoved me.
Okay.
So I blocked her path and she kept pushing and so I put my arm out to block her from my entrance and then she shoved me.
While police were arriving, Bell was still inside the dressing room, refusing to come out.
Is that your clothes or is that theirs?
That's theirs.
Okay, I need you to take it off and put your clothes on.
Okay, why?
Because they want for you to leave.
Nearly 15 minutes after police showed up, Bell left the store, upset with officers.
You are infringing on my rights.
She was charged with assault and let go. Bell is running for position 2 of the Lake Travis ISD School Board. Lake Travis ISD told Fox 7 Austin that they're aware of the video, but said they cannot make a comment out of respect for the process of the election, adding she's not a district employee.
I'm sick of being lied to, and it's not going to happen anymore. Do you understand?
Mayor Mark Brunner of Sunset Valley, in a statement to Fox 7 Austin, said in part, they're currently operating under the county judge's mask order, which requires face coverings for individuals inside a commercial entity or other buildings open to the public. We reached out to Bell for comment, but once I identified myself as a reporter, she quickly got off the phone. 4 days after the initial encounter, another incident happened at the same store. A group of 10 to 12 anti-maskers showed up refusing to wear masks in protest of what had happened. Some claiming they had medical conditions, others saying it was discrimination. A few people in the group are current candidates for local office in Lakeway. We reached out to them for comment as well. We did not hear back.